So in ReGenX mode, our system is decelerating. The output is going down. The power to the load has decreased. And the induction motor is supplying the maximum amount of current and drive shaft torque, but it's fighting a losing battle, and the output is virtually nil. Okay, thanks for viewing. Cheers.